Hello everyone, and welcome back to The Blobber Plays, our Sailor Moon achievement run. I've done some looking around, I called back my two diplomats, and I've rivaled Bengal because our power projection was dropping. And what I've concluded, we have more trade power than Bengal. Just. So we can afford to embargo them. Probably grant us a whole lot of power projection, but what I've determined is this, it looks like Sulawesi is a single state, whereas this was like three, which is a bit of a waste of states. So I'm going to go after Sulawesi first. Got our colonist here, we're going to start developing spy networks here and get our claims going. Beyond this, that means that we want to transport our units across. So drop our speed back, get fabricating. Back, grab some more. We might actually want our capital ships for this, so we'll draw them over as well. Beg pardon. Grab the next set. We're nearly done. Let's take a look at what kind of province it is. We would like production, I guess, or actually manpower, and then we can maybe one day give it to the manpower, and one day maybe give it to the nobles when they're annoyed because it's got a crappy trade good. Everyone, so we might well start not reading out corruption but raising our army maintenance. There's a little bit of reinforcement to do, but once that goes away, see, yeah, we'll basically be at par. Oh, I hadn't noticed that. It tells you how many sailors things use now. That's cool. Anyway. What we're doing is we're going to grab these ones and we're going to try and get up to our next idea group and the first two ideas of quantity, because manpower is proving one of our most challenging issues. Court, or we can start on Bhutan. Woo. Takes a long time to finish. Call back Bhutan. Fabricate on Bhutan. Our boat's out. Declare on Bhutan. I can probably do both of these wars at once. So it might pay to wait until we've got both claims against Makassar. Ming could afford to love us more. We would like them to not rival us if they eventually could. I could rival him, so he might be able to rival me. Have that much longer to wait because it's only like odd that the distance multiplier applies when you've got a... I have a province that borders them. Anyway. Max out with Ming again. Speed up until we finish this claim. 1, 2... And we get to war. That. Speed down. Well, not that far down. Okay, so let's see. Mong Pai. Better off in the hands of the clergy, really, but can I just afford to piss them both off? That might be an idea. Far away we from... Hi. And how long does this last? 20 years? 20 years, so if I do this, they go up to 70. I can give them a province worth 5%. No. Can I give them a province worth 5%? Provinces worth 5%. You know, we might just do that. And here, even though it's got a moderate amount of production, it's a shitty kind of trade good. So we do that. And now that they're here, ask for the most. Then we do this, and they will lose that influence. And we drag him back up by giving him support clergy. And that evens out. Okay, so. Declare this war. Boom. Wait for our navy to win. Crush him. Now, what else could we do? Well, we could afford for them not to shit their pants. When we take this over. How many do we need? Just the 4. Try and get it done quickly. Clear the next war. Boom. Whoop. 1. Go. We can also afford this, which means we can go get these two and up our manpower by a bunch. How many do we need here? We need 4. Consolidate and 1, 2, 3, 4. Everyone else can sit there. We're good, speed up. Find these guys. They're possible that they shouldn't fear us. I'm only eating the nasty animists. Don't worry. Just pull this back and go after the Spice Islands. Oh, but I can't reach it. Still, once I take this and call this, I'll be able to reach it and I'll go there. That's that one finished. Let our navy gain some experience, why not? Take that over. And his money. Missionary isn't finished yet. It's up. How's our war exhaustion? Pretty much nothing. We tell this guy to go blockade here. Draw back all of these guys so we minimize our. Oh, our claims on Sukhothai. Well, I don't mind. I don't mind renouncing our cause and coral claim there. Peace with Ayat Fire is not too long away. We finished integrating Minion. What has that done for our force limit? It has put us over. But only by one. I think that's alright. For now. Perfect. Boom. And his money. Up. Up. And I didn't actually abandon it, I just recalled the settler. Silly, silly me. Abandon. Now we wait 4 months, 5 months, until this settles down. We bring our boats in and we pop all the big guys. And we look if there's anything worth building. Yes. Close enough. Yes. And that's our money gone for the moment. Now, stop paying our army. Wait for this to go away. Who quit? Was it the... Get morale of navies. I'll get missionary strength, yes please. You know what? We need the extra deploy because we're still behind the times here. And we might even focus... No, we won't focus deploy. We've got too much coring to do. What would be nice... Well, it's not too far away, is if we got our next king, so... What else can we do? We can refabricate on Ayutthaya, so let's build our spy network, and we can... Might be about it. Wait. One. Two is overextension, but I can also get all of the, Oh wow. Okay, we'll just increase you and that makes you go away. Yeah. I'd hope to avoid it. We almost avoided it. But soon enough our missionary will finish and then we can convert these and we can probably can convert them reasonably quickly. Yeah. Faster than we get separatists in these zones. 8 years? 8 years? Yes, it is. Well, we can afford to leave here. And instead, we'd start going after Brunei's ally, the Zulu. If I'm going to turn this into a state, I'm going to need more admin. But these claims probably expire soon. Yeah, I might have to go after this. So, we unmothball, come over here, hop on the boat, come over here, speed down, because it's going to be fiddly doing this. Up our spy network here, so that if we do start sieging them down, we can try and get as much spy bonus as possible. Now the question then becomes, do we want to release Sunda and feed them, or take the land ourselves? And I'm kind of okay with having a vassal there. I have an alliance slot. Don't have to eat him for a while, and that's a lot of admin it would save us. Together. We should actually also go get the new guys. Some power temporarily. Oh yes, we should go embargo Bengal. And we should up our army maintenance to get for the war. So, issue embargo. We need those cores to finish before we start converting those, and we're not going to start this longer conversion first. We're going to drop all the units we can off there, and then go here. We also are going to want our trade vessels for the blockades. So we'll grab those too. Trade income, we're hurting a little, but we'll manage. Especially once... Oh no, the buildings have finished. Whoop, no. The fast way. Faster. I was gonna say, I should've... should have moved the colonists there so that we can just transport troops directly, but it isn't too much longer this way. Actually, it matches pretty well with how long it's going to take to get all the morale back. So you know what? That's not so bad. These guys are close enough. And their navy is here. So... boom. Beautiful. Move our heavies across. Trade ships. These guys split half here, half here. Pretty straightforward. Oh, that's cool. It doesn't matter, but it's cool. All these guys to go back to protecting trade. Repair these two. Might as well siege down as much as we can as quickly as we can. No sense dragging out the war. Very good. I told you guys to protect trade in Bengal. Get on it. No more sailors missing that I can see. You know what? We're gonna actually manually help them do this apparently. Apparently they're having too much trouble. Consolidate. Work out what we can leave behind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect. Cross. He, the important question here is, can he go to here? He could, so that's perfect. We need 6 here. 1. Consolidate those infantry, really. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Go there. We will put 1 extra infantry. Make sure things stay sieged. Once they land, we grab the next set. We drop them off here. Oop. Here they come. How's our manpower? Negative. So, that problem too. Might as well mothball these. Tell them to go reinforce. Tell them to go reinforce. worth canceling these? No, we'll let them finish and just consolidate down. Alright, so grab all these. Consolidate. Go. Try this again. But only allowed to go there because of the silly if you build within zone of control rules. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh wow, that's negative. What can we do? We can turn off all those silly forts that we don't need. 1, 2, 3, 4. See what that does for us. Yes, very good. So apparently we have to do this the slightly slower way. Actually, that reduces our costs. So you know what? I'm okay with that. This is about to finish. Come on. Oop. One, reinforce. Sorry, but no. Go back there, finish the siege. Might even mothball those, because we've proven that we've weren't paying enough attention and we lost the sea battle. Come on, finish. Not that hard. There we go. King died. We're in a regency. Thankfully, it's not going to last long. Aethia is what? I don't know what they are. Oh, we lost our claims on them. Or they caught us. Probably both. So, there we go. Can I warn my friends not to go to war with them? Rich. Be rich. Could make Ming like us some more. And I think that's about it. Getting a bit expensive. I do. Oh, there's a fort that we took here that we can stop funding. And I don't know that I want this one either. It doesn't block off the end here, so you know what, we'll get rid of it entirely. What else? Advisors? Get rid of them. What else? We could ask the merchants for some money. That gets us through for a little while more. Oh, stop it. How much can we get from them? We can take a lot. Give that all to our vassal. Now, we're probably going to want some more of these, because they will recover their army faster than I do. Our peace is almost up with Ayutthaya. More importantly, we can start on those conversions. Thing is maxed. Siak. Up with Patani maybe? No, I want this diplomat in case I have to peace out, I think. Ugh. Stupid building within zone of control rules. But you know what? He can be the one guy that stays behind now in the event that there is a fight. Our ports are blockaded. Don't really care. Whoop. No. Stop it. How are they doing for manpower? Hopefully they are explicitly out. So I'm at yep. Oh no, sorry. Majuba Heat is for M. Yep, they're murking up too. What? Tibet went to war, but you were friends! Ah, but Bengal is protecting you from me. Fair enough. Or at least trying to. Excellent. Move up. Maybe even split. Seems unwise, Bengal. Finish off this war. Tell these guys to stay at home. Thank you. And we're good for this piece now, so we say that'll have to do. Lost some money. Turn it into a vassal after the war. We definitely want those to be turned on again. Maybe even that one. But not this one. We're gonna scrap that one. We up the autonomy everywhere here. And in fact, now that that's cored, probably build the one I want there to go take the Spice Islands. Now, who have they called in? Just themselves. So I'm actually going to let my allies do pretty much all the work here. And not feel the slightest bit of shame. Meanwhile, we've got... kind of like that. We'll see how our income looks after this month. Separate off all those guys. No. Yep. Might as well send the mercs and then get rid of them. Or at least that's the thought process that I have. Now. These guys aren't all that afraid, thankfully. What we can do is try and convince Ming to stay friendly. Well, what about these two then? We can convince them to stay friendly. And I could even start the war against Ayutthaya, whilst my allies do the work on that other war. Send me my brothers! Speed up. Come back. Transport the next set, and then one more. From this war with Bengal, I would like to rip up their alliances, I imagine. If I can get them out of an alliance with Bengal, with Delhi, the next war will be pretty easy. Or I could just take crap from them already. It isn't costing... There seems to be something very wrong. That nothing is costing Diplo. Is there a state in here that I could release? There is Koch. Anyway, let's have a look. What provinces would I really want the most? That one, and that one, and this one, and that one. Is there still a... No, there's not. But that. Just that. That's what I'm going to want ask you for. I can get a crappy leader, or I can gain a whole ton of ducats. That one's not really any better than the other one, but at least... we got the ducats for it, I guess. Yeah, come up here, get ready to do our war against Ayutthaya. Month. Oh. OK. Okay, so I really need to get rid of this war exhaustion and overextension, apparently. Well, the overextension goes away when I create the state and give it away, so that's fine. I'm not very worried about that. What I am worried about, I suppose, is how much is this? This is 58, and how much are they? 84. Yes, okay, we can't do both. Please go reinforce. No? Okay, so you're gonna make me reinforce the other one. Which I can manage. Allow to pray for the best. Navy is bigger. So, it's a thought to try and save some money. Now that all our units are backed by just mothballing everything. Or, no, better idea. Because that will take time to repair, whereas if we do it this way. They almost cost us nothing anyway. Okay, so we sit here, we tell everyone to group up, and we prepare to take it. Part of the reason they think they're better is because of this tech, so let's convince them that is not the case. Those reinforcements are going to make it on time. Get back all our land, and we pick the new infantry type. Pick stability, please. And we want to turn off gather up on me. Not. That seems stupidly unlikely. They trying to come and... They are! Ooh, the dirty buggers! Oh, but anyway, this is gonna have to wait. I got distracted by the war starting and I didn't end the episode in time. I'm so sorry. Thank you for watching. This has been The Blubber with our Sailor Moon achievement run. I hope you've enjoyed watching and will join us again soon. Bye-bye.